Check.
You guys gotta do it in unison, man. Okay, I really gotta get this thing started because we're like 30 minutes behind schedule. And just a couple of notes to protect our guests' wishes. No pictures, no photography allowed, please. I'm sorry. Also, we have a stamp rally going on right now. If you have not participated, please go to our booth and find out how to participate. We have cool lanyards. And you want to get your hands on one of them. And oh my God, see my face down there. I look horrendous. Okay. Thank you. And we also have FGO VR. Who tried VR already? Yeah, Kohai. I mean, like that water gun, right? Yeah, I know. I know which one you choose. Come on, that's all I lie here, okay? And MASH, the Kohai one, I know which one you choose too, so don't. Let's not kill ourselves here. You know, you probably feel pretty awkward like when you're like looking like this. And then like the booth staff are just like, what is that guy looking at? Oh. All right, enough chit chat for me. That's not who you are here to see. So first, let's bring out our guest. First, let's check this out. Let's welcome Satoshi Tsuruoka of Arash! Louder, come on! Next! Next, let's check out this one.
One more.
Reroll. Let's welcome the once and future king, Ayako Kasumi! Now, let's have our guests introduce themselves. First, Tsuruoka-san, onegaishimasu.
Hai. Hello, LA! Hajimemashite, Tsuruoka Satoshi desu. Kono AX ni wa hajimete kimashita ga, masaka kore hodo ooku no katagata ni omukae itadakeru to wa omotte mo imasen deshita. Hijou ni kore kara no jikan tanoshimi ni shite orimasu. Yoroshiku onegai itashimasu.
Hi everyone, my name is Satoshi Tsuruoka. This is my first time coming to Anime Expo, and I'm very surprised by how many people love our series. And I look forward to having a wonderful time with you all. Thank you so much.
Next, Kawasumi-san, please.
Hello, everyone! I am Ayako Kawasumi, the voice of Arturia Pendragon from Fate Grand Order. Thank you for coming today. It's my third time here, and I'm so excited. Because AX always inspired me. I love you guys!
Hey, only one guy loves Kawasumi-san, so I... Do you guys love Kawasumi-san or not? Come on, she loves you guys. Louder, come on! Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now everybody take a... Please take a seat. どうぞ、着席ください。着席です。着地したらやばいですよ。Nope, this thing doesn't want to go in. Okay. So, thank you, Kawasumi-san, Tsuruoka-san, for coming to Mike. It's okay. Technical difficulty, it happens.Got it. Thank you guys for coming to Los Angeles. Kawasumi-san has been here like last year for Anime Expo as well, right? Is there anything that, that you had a really good impression on that stayed with you?
特に、今回3度目なんですけれども、特に印象に残った今回について何かエピソードありますか？
AX3 回目なんですけれども、毎回コスプレイヤーの皆さんを見るのをとっても楽しみにしています。で、今回もたくさんのコスプレイヤーさんを見たんですけど、今回特に印象に残ってるのは、セーバー、先ほどもいた青いドレスを着た剣を持ったセーバー以外にも、いろんなタイプのセーバーのコスプレをみんながしてくれてるなっていうのがいっぱいいますけどね。はい、とても印象に残ってます。
This is my third year at AX. Every single time I come, I look forward to the cosplayers. And I saw various types of saber, obviously. And I saw the one who just stood on stage, blue dress and the sword, but I saw many others too.
Actually, let me sit a little bit closer. I feel like I'm really far away from them. I feel lonely. So I'm going to sit right about here. Hi, how are you guys? And then I think it's Tsuruoka-san's first time here at Anime Expo, right? What do you think about Anime Expo?
どう思われますか?初めてのアニメエキスポ。
いや、あんまりね、僕…日本でもこういうそのイベントごとに出るタイプの役者じゃないので単純にびっくりしてます。実はね、昨日のちょうど今頃の時間にその後ろの出口あるじゃないですか、あそこからね、ここで行われてることね、ちょっと覗き見したんですよ。でもそれ見て、明日あそこ立つか、大丈夫かな僕ってちょっと心配してたぐらいなんですけど、でも今日はね、フェイドゼロの頃から の馴染みである川澄さんと一緒だから随分楽しめると思います。あとは皆さんからのそういう熱い反応をたくさんいただければと思って楽しみにやってまいりました。
Even in Japan, I'm not the type of actor to stand in front of so many people, so honestly, I'm sincerely surprised. And around the same time yesterday, you know that exit back there, I checked out the event yesterday and then I got super worried. Am I really going to be able to talk to so many people? But I realized that I'm going to be with Miss Kawasumi, who is pro at an Anime Expo. And I have the energy from you guys, so please cheer on for me.
Woo! So no one's gonna chant here? Oh man. So like no arashu, 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 arashu.
Thank you.
No, I think with so many fans here, like welcoming them, I don't think there's anything that they need to worry. And actually, you know, this is not like they landed today and be like, I'm gonna go to AAX. That's just crazy. We won't do that. We're not monsters. At least I don't think I am. So they actually went out yesterday, you know, to check around LA. So let's see a couple pictures they took on their trip. So, Tsuruoka-san, where is this?
どこですか、これは。
これはあのスペースシャトルのエンデバーがどうしても見たくて、あのサイエンスセンターというところがあるんですけど、そこに行って、はい、初めて、エンデバーと、もちろんスペースシャトルともそうですけど、会ってきました。このエンデバーというのは日本人の宇宙飛行士の毛利衛さんが乗って帰還された一機でありまして、で実はこの黒い部分とかっていうのはあの僕の母国である日本の屋根の瓦職人がこう実は作っているっていうことも実は存じていて、いろいろな意味でこの一気に会いたくて行ってきました。
深いですね。So this is from the Science Center yesterday. I really wanted to check out the Space Shuttle and Endeavour. And actually, this is the actual Space Shuttle that the Japanese astronaut Mr. Mori Mamoru came back with. Therefore, I have very sentimental value with, towards Endeavour. And he had a little bit of a side story, but I couldn't catch that. Sorry.
Next, let's check out this photo.
Fancy.
ありがとうございます。
はい、これは一体どういうことでしょうか。
はい、僕は趣味が車なんですけど、今車を2台も乗っていて、1台は、まあ、両方ともトヨタの車なんだけど、1台はクラウンで、もう1台は皆さんももしかしたらご存知かもしれないけど、AE86 のレヴィン。ね。ヒロインもここにいらっしゃるけども、はい、あのその2台に乗っていてすごくトヨタ車が好き でちょっとごめんなさい、今名前ど忘れしちゃったんだけど、自動車博物館があのすごい変わったね、綺麗な建物だったんだけど、そこにあのどうしても行きたくて、で行って、でやっぱり撮るならトヨタの車だろうということで、あの、まあ、何台かあったんですけど、僕はこのJZA80 のスープラっていうのがすごく好きなので、JZA70 っていうのもあるんですけど、それは今度にしておきますね。はい、それであの記念として撮ってきました。
はい、my hobby obviously is cars. I have two cars. I'm a Toyota car owner. I have one Crown and the other is A86 Revy, I believe. And so I went to Pedersen yesterday and took the picture there, andThere were so many cars, but I had my heart set on Toyota, and this is a JZA80 Supra. Right. Yes. There's a 72, but I'll hold on to that story for later.
Does that mean that Tsuruoka-san's coming back next year?
Please tell the staff members and maybe.
Like, I will accept messages like after the panel, so if they, you really want them to come back, let me know. Or you can let me know now, I mean.
Thank you.
Now, obviously, this is not it. We do have a royalty sitting on the table right now. So, let's check out that set of photos. Afternoon tea fit for a royalty. So, Kawasumi-san, can you tell us a little bit about this?
はい、私は昨日、ビバリーヒルズロデオドライブでお買い物をして、でホテルでアフタヌーンティーをしている写真です。実は写真を観光している写真くださいって言われていくつか撮ったんですけど、多分6割ぐらい食べ物なんで、あの本当にその中の1枚です。
Yesterday, I went to Beverly Hills and Rodeo Drive for shopping. And at the hotel, I did afternoon tea, as shown in the photo. They were asking me for a photo with me in it, but 60% of the photos I took were of food. So this is one of them.
Yeah, you know, that fits her character like perfectly. Just like rah 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 rah. This is amazing. I'm crying right now. Now, obviously, I said a set of photos, so let's check out the next one. What about this one?
はい、実は、前回来た時行きたかったので行けなかったので今回行ったんですね。でも皆さんご存知の通り昨日44度あったんですよ、ここ。なので、諦めてツアーをするのを入り口の写真だけ撮って帰ってきました。
So last year, I unfortunately couldn't visit Warner Brothers, so I decided to go to this time, but obviously yesterday was 44 degrees Celsius, that's a bit over 100 degrees Fahrenheit, so I decided to take a photo of the entrance and call it a day.
はい、次回はこれ、実は1回目来た時も行きたくって行けなかったので、次は来年。
来年は、来年こそは、来年こそは、so that means, see like, she's like step by step, right? Last year it's like, I couldn't go. This year it's like, I see the sign. Next year, but, you guys do want her to come back, right? I'm not so sure about that answer. You guys want her to come back, right?Now, obviously, you know, if they come back, it will be summer again. So next time, it might be still over 100 degrees. that's most likely. Is there any place that you guys, like, would suggest for them to go? You don't have to yell at the same time. It's fine. Anime Expo.
Yes, of course.
They're already here at Anime Expo. Come on. The Queen Mary.
Oh,
Queen Mary.
ディズニーランド。
ディズニーランド。
でかい船。で、Again, I accept submissions later after the panel. Give me a list. So next time I come back, I will be able to schedule like a trip to take them to all that places. But that's assuming you guys want them back, right? I mean, right?Actually, in order for our guests and everybody to enjoy Anime Expo, we actually got a special art. It's an illustration by the author and illustrator of.Learning with Manga of Geo. The documentary of each single player that play of Geo, by the way. And I will say, I did not disappoint. Tsuruoka-san, Kazumi-san, what do you guys think about this illustration?
このイラストについてのご感想をお願いいたします。
もうなんか、僕が何か言う必要ないくらい完成度が高いと。ね、昨日ね、僕エンゼルススタジアムとかあとこの、まあ、いわゆるハリウッドサインも見てきたんですけど、まさかそれ帰ってきてからこれを見るとは思わなかったので結構な衝撃を受けてますが。
Well, I don't think there's anything for me to say. It's 100% already. But yesterday I went to the Angel Stadium and I also saw the Hollywood sign and then I come back to this and I'm kind of surprised
はい、すごく見て可愛いなと思ったんですけど、よく見るとこれは、マシュとグダコちゃんが銃を突きつけて石を出せと言ってるところですか？ですか？で、なのにもかかわらずアルトリアはドーナツを食べてるっていう。本当に実は日本でもイベントをするたびにリオさんがご当地各地の物産とか名物を食べてるイラストとか描いてくれてたんですけど、もういつも本当に素晴らしいんですよね。 今回もこれ以外これ以上ないという、はい、出来栄えだと思います。
Awesome. So if you look at it, it's very cute. But if you look really closely, Mashi and Guroko have a gun and asking for quartz. And what's Altria doing? Eating a donut. Well, even in Japan, the artist, she draws for each prefecture and their goods. And she's always wonderful. And this is definitely one of her masterpieces.
Yeah, and you, as you guys know, we hit our one-year anniversary. You guys can be a little bit less excited, I don't care. So it's only our one-year anniversary. You know, that's why when we hit one-year anniversary, I'm like, hey, Ken, can we get something cool? And this is what we got. And then when I saw it, I'm like, ooh.So also, you know, when during this year, not just we are released in America and Canada, we also release in 5 different territories, Australia, Singapore, Thai, Vietnam, and Philippines. So, you know, FGO, it's really become a game that's played by the world. By the world, guys!And then I think it's a really wonderful achievement. And Tsuruoka-san and Kawasumi-san, what do you guys think about that?
世界中で愛される作品となった今、Tsuruoka-san、今のお気持ちをお聞かせ願いますか？
もう本当に嬉しいの一言です。あの自分のこういう、まあ、基本的に声優というのは記録物に対して声を当てていくんですが、それが海をどんどん渡って、実は僕この1年間でこのアメリカ、まあ、2回来るのは2回目なんですけど、3カ国このフェイトの関連で回ってきたんですけれども、やっぱその度にその会場の皆さん、そして国の皆さんの熱を非常に感じますし、まあ、僕も僕でフェイトをすごく愛し続けてこの十何年生きてきたんですが、皆さんも同じくらい、いや、まあ、僕以上にその愛してくださる熱というのを発してくださるので、またこの初めて来たにもかかわらず温かく、ね、迎え入れてくださった皆さんの熱を感じることで、僕もまた、演じる機会があればまたさらに、いいパフォーマンスをしたいと思うようになっています今。
I'm honestly just happy because I, as a voice actor, usually have my recordings in Japan, but guess what? The game has crossedthe borders, cross the ocean. And this is my second time in the United States, but with Fate event, I have gone to 3 other countries. So it has taken me wide, worldwide. And every single country, the fans show me passion and their intense love. And I myself love Fate for the past 10 few years. So as I get the warm welcoming from you guys,I believe it will create more opportunities for me to come and visit you guys through this series. So thank you so much. Woo!
Kawasumi-san.
はい、Fate のシリーズでは Fate Zero とかフェイトアンリミテッドブレードワークスとかでいろいろ海外に行くことが多くなりまして、でその度に本当にあのフェイトシリーズを愛してくださっているファンの方が多いなというのはいつも感じていました。で去年こちらでローンチがありまして、 FGO リリースされまして、北米版やっぱり初めての国に行く時やローンチされた後、みんながどういうふうに楽しんでくれてるのかなっていうのは期待もあるし、ちょっと不安もあったりします。でも本当に毎回毎回みんなこんなにフェイドが好きなんだ、こんなにアルトリアが好きなんだ、こんなに嵐かっこいいと思ってるんだっていうことを本当にこうみんなの顔からも分かるし、全身で表現してくれるのはもう海外に行ったりイベントに出たりして皆さんのお顔を見る私の最大の幸せなことです。
Fate series has come a long way from Zero, Unlimited Blade Works, and has taken me overseas, definitely. And every single time I notice fans are growing, so much more love and passion for us. And last year I came here when FGO was released, and every single time I go somewhere for the first time or after something has been launched, I'm filled with curiosity and anticipation for how the fans would react. But obviously coming here, I see everyone's really excited, showing me with the cosplays as well. So every single time I receive love from you guys, it motivates me more to do better and to provide something more for you every single time. Thank you.
So far, I only see the, like, the two people right there that's yelling. People in the back, you sleep? You okay, people in the back? Are you excited? People in the middle? You okay? No? All right, let's ignore people in the middle. People in the front, we good? People in the middle, stand up and get out. I'm kidding. Stay. Love you. We all love you. All right. Now, now that our guests are here, if we don't make them do something, I kind of like, I might as well just quit. Actually, I don't want to quit. Please don't make me quit. So a couple days ago, we asked people to submit the lines that you want our guests to read. So we picked a few. One for each guest. I can tell you, they're not disappoint. So, first, Tsuruoka-san,
hey.
Would you like to perform the lines that we picked for you?
Wait a minute.
Just a moment.
We video okay over there. Kawasumi-san, go first. We okay? Now we're okay. See, we got this. We adjust live. It is a live show, right? See, that's how you guys know this is real. This is as real as it gets. Dewa.
At first.
Kawasumi-san, dozo. Go ahead and perform the line that we picked. The special line. Yeah. That we picked.
Yeah. 特別なセリフをどうぞ。
I'll throw your pendragon, Lancer. Lancer!
It was going to be a surprise. 読んだ後に、ああみたいな。See? This is real. It is so real right now. Yeah! Now, okay. Let's reset.
大丈夫。
みんな忘れて。
Reroll, you did not remember any of that! では
何をやるのかな わかんないな
I got hit in the head, I don't remember what happened in the past like 5 seconds. では川澄さんどうぞ
最果てより光を放て層は空を裂き、地をつなぐ嵐の怒りロンゴミニアド too.
You know what? I'm gonna open up for 5 seconds. If you wanna confess, go.
5秒やるから告白してごらんって。
All right, 5 seconds up.
はい、終わり。
All right. This next one, though.
Hey.
どうぞ。もう始めちゃっていいっす。
日の意と聖なる主よ、あらゆる英知、尊厳、力を与えたもう輝きの主よ、我が心を、我が考えを、我が成し得ることをご承覧あれ。さあ、月と星を作りし者よ、我が行い、我が最後、我が成し得るスプンター・アルマティを見よ。この渾身の一射を放ちし後に、我が強靭の五体即座に砕け散るであろう。
ステラ
ステラしちゃったから。
It's because of Stella? Is it because of Stella?
あー、戻ってきて。
Come back! come on! Round of applause for Tsurokasa right there!You know, according to this script right there, I supposed to ask you, do you know which character they just performed? But seriously, if you don't know, literally though, seriously, if you don't know, please stand up and get out. No one standing up. I'm assuming we're all doing good here, right? We all know what those two lines are from, right? Now, again, a round of applause for the performance just now.
Thank you.
Okay, I believe that deserves a standing ovation, by the way.Actually, that part was not on the script, so I'll probably get yelled at later. So, all right, next part. Let's introduce this next guest. Let's welcome the creative producer of FGO Project, Yosuke Shiokawa. If the man's standing, I cannot be sitting. Oh, Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Okay, hello everyone. I'm Yosuke Shiokawa, the creative producer of Fake Grand Order. I'm really happy and honored to be here with so many masters. Thank you. So, let me ask one question. Oh. Are you enjoying FGO? Yeah! Thanks. Thank you. ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。
We do enjoy FGO, right? Come on, people in the middle, please show some love.
なんで真ん中動かないの？
いや、嬉しいです。ありがとうございます。
Thank you, thank you. Shiokawa-san, it's been a year since the last time you're here in Los Angeles, right? How's Anime Expo now that it's been a year?
そうですね。ちょっと まだ聞きたいんですけど、去年もここでパネルやったんですけど、去年も来たっていう人どれぐらいいれますかね？
How many people were here last year's panel?
おお、すごい。ありがとうございます。
Thank you so much.
去年はローンチしてからまだ1ヶ月後ぐらい、1ヶ月も経ってないぐらいで、すごいこうあったかい応援をいただいたんですけれども、でも自分たち去年来て1年後にはもっと大きくなって帰ってこようっていうふうに非常に頑張ろうって気持ちを、もらいましてですね、で1年経って、こんなにも多くの方に迎え入れてもらって本当に開発チームを代表して皆さんに、ありがとうございますと言いたいです。
Last year when we came to AX it only was one or two months from the launch yet you guys gave us a very heartwarming welcome but at the same time it motivated us to beBetter and come back with much more for you guys this year. And so, representing the development team, we thank you so much for all your support. Thank you very much.
Thanks. Thank you. Thank you.
I think we noticed a lot has been changed since last year too. You know, Shiokawa-san, compared to last year, did you notice any like difference to this year's Anime Expo?
もう明確なのがやっぱりこう FGO のキャラクターのコスプレイヤーがすごい増えたなというのが明確で、去年もフェイトシリーズのキャラクターのコスプレされてる方すごいいっぱいいたんですけども、今年はこうそれに加えて FGO からのキャラクターっていうのすごい増えて、本当に嬉しいなと思ってます。
Obviously, more FGO cosplayers. That's I have noticed a lot of Fate series cosplayers, but this year I see so many FGO, and I'm really, really happy about that.
Actually, anybody that's a cosplay FGO character right now, please stand up.
FGO キャラのコスプレイヤーさん。
Please, everybody, a round of applause for them. A round of applause.
すごいですね。あそこにもノブがいる。すごいですね。嬉しい、嬉しいです。
Thank you, thank you. And that, I think.Wonderful cosplay, by the way. So good. It's been a year since we launched the game on June 25th. Can you tell us a little bit about how you feel? Like, what's your feeling right now, now that we hit our one-year anniversary?
もちろんこう応援してもらったことはすごい嬉しいんですけど、まあ、何が嬉しいって、やっぱりこうして実際に遊んでくださってるマスターの皆さんと一緒にお祝いができるというのが本当に嬉しいです。今日は来てくれて本当に嬉しいです。
I'm really, really happy to be able to actually be here with all the masters, you guys, and to celebrate this one year. So thank you again, everyone.
Now then, you want to hold on to your seat.
みんなシートベルトしてね。
You guys chill it over there. Who else sent cords just now? Chill. Chill right there. All right. So now it's a new information segment that everybody's waiting for. Now, Shiokawa-san here today has brought us a lot of new information.
Yes.
So, please go ahead, take it away.
はい、まずは、FGO のゲームの中の情報をお届けする前に、周辺プロジェクトからの最新情報を一つお届けします。
Okay. Before we move on to the actual FGO internal game features, we will be showing updates of projects surrounding FGO.
スライドをご覧ください。これはですね、8月に発売を、日本で予定しているボードゲーム Fate Grand Order Duel というゲームなんですけれども、こちらアメリカでの発売が決定しました。
Okay. So this is the board game planned to be released in Japan in August called Fate Grand Order Duel, but we are proud to present that this will be released in America as well.Wow.
After that USA chant, the only song that comes out in my head is like, America. Yeah. Now, Shiokawa-san, can you tell us a little bit more about like, the rules and how to play a Fate Grand Order Duel?
これじゃあスライドお願いします。これはバトルキャラクターですね。FGO のバトルキャラクターをフィギュアにしたものと、FGO の中で出てくるコマンドカードを使った、対戦1対1の対戦型のボードゲームになっています。
Okay. This board game, you guys see the figures and the commands will be cards and it will be a one-on-one type game.
今日はその現物を持ってきたのでちょっとカメラで見ていただければ。
This is a sample, so please take a look.
で実際に遊んでいるシーンの、ちょっと写真も持ってきたので、スライドお願いします。
I actually have a photo of people actually playing. こんな感じで、
3機のサーバントをお互い選んで、対戦するっていう、もう FGO がもうそのままボードゲームになったような、そんなゲームになってます。
So it'll be three servants against three, just the way it is in Fate series.
はい、説明を。
Now, I think everybody is probably more curious about when exactly is the release day for this thing, right? Yeah! So, let's check out this slide.
はい。来月ですね。第1弾が、来月2018年の8月になります。
Yes, so first release, you see it on the board, August 2018.
サーバントはここに写っているサーバントですね。
The servants will be as shown in the poster.
はい。そしてスライドお願いします。第2弾はこちらが、9月になります。
Second release will be in September 2018 with more servants.
もちろんジルドレイもいます。
ありがとうございます。Thank you so much, sir.
はい、ということです。
Thank you, thank you. That's, I think everybody's really looking forward to this. Like, we actually got like a little, I get to like touch around with this sample a little bit earlier. I just want to take that home, by the way. So, if that thing disappeared, sorry, I took it. Now, with this, actually, I did say hold on to your seat, but right now you're probably going to hold on to your friends. If it's not your friend that's sitting next to you, well, you might want to ask for their permission to hold on to them. If you're a little bit lightheaded, you probably want to take a sip of water first to make sure You know, your throat is ready, your body is ready, your mind is ready. Because Shiogawa-san right here is going to bring you the latest information of FGO.
Yep. はい、では FGO の話をしたいと思います。こちらご覧ください。
Please take a look, everyone.
今日からですね、皆さんと、このファーストアニバーサリーを、お祝いしたいというところで今日からキャンペーンを始めたいと思います。
Okay, so we will be celebrating from today with all the masters. So please be excited for the festival.
では、キャンペーンの、一部を皆さんに紹介したいと思います。
Okay, I will share with you more details about the campaign.
まずはこちらお願いします。
First off.
ログインボーナスです。こちらは、7日連続でログインすることで、サモンチケット10枚もらえますので、ぜひ、ログインしてください。
Okay, these are login bonuses. 7 days in a row, you get all those. So please, everyone, log in every day.
はい、次、まだまだあります。次、お願いします。
We still have more.
はい、記念概念霊装が手に入るクエストっていうのも期間限定で始まりますのでぜひ手に入れてください。
This is the first anniversary limited craft essence and it will be with a quest, so please don't miss out.
はい、そして次お願いします。
Next please.
はい、はい、AP 2分の1と、大成功3倍のチャンスになりますのでサーバントを、いっぱい育ててもらえればなと思います。
ど
ういたしまして。
Please utilize this time to make more servants because you have 3 times the rate of enhancements, super success and great success as well as having half the AP cost. So good luck everyone.
はい、次はこちらになります。
Next.
これは、14期のサーバントが、強化されるクエストというのがオープンされますので、ぜひですね、どのサーバントになるかというところを待っていただければと思います。
Yes, this is the first strengthening quest, so I hope everyone will look forward to the 14 servants.
Okay,
this...
okay.そして、まだあります、
I still have more.
次は、スクリーンに注目してこちらをご覧ください。
東方の三博士、国王の大臣、知恵の果実、我が英知、我が万能はあらゆる英知を凌駕する。
はい、ということで、レオナルド・ダ・ヴィンチが期間限定で登場するピックアップを、行います。
Hey, special pick up of Leonardo da Vinci.
あれ、そして召喚はもう一つあります。
There's one more.
お願いします。
Rejoice! I told you to hold on to your friends.
はい、星5サーバント1期確定の、10連召喚1回、優勝席でのみチャレンジできるというのをやりますので、ぜひですね、この機会にお願いできればと思います。
Wonderful. This is the guarantee summons, and it is with Paige St. Quartz. So please, everyone, give it your best shot.
Go, go.
Today. From today? From today, yes.
This is from today, guys.
Yep. And one more.
スライド
お願いします。ファーストアニバーサリー本当にありがとうございますということで、今日、これからですね、セイントコーツのボーナスを、増えるというように、変更したいと思います。
As our token of appreciation for all of you guys, we have up the bonus quartz number for you guys starting today. So thank you so much for your support.
はい。他にもですね、あるんですけども、ニュースを詳しい情報は見ていただければと思います。
There are more, but for those, please keep on taking a look at the news updates.
Yep. そして、これらは今日このステージの後から、スタートしますので、ステージが終わったらすぐゲームをスタートして、やってください。
So just to let you know the time frame, once this panel is over, it starts. So once it ends, you guys play.
はい、ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。まだゲーム始めないでください。まだですから。
Don't play yet. Not yet. After.
はい、大丈夫です。
I see some of the faces, they're like, what's going on? in case you guys, let me like recap that. All that fun stuff starts after the panel. It's not like, we'll start tomorrow. No, it's after the panel. Now you guys know why we kept silence for a week, right?It's for this. In order for us to prepare this, bring this to you guys here at Anime Expo. Aren't you excited? Are you guys excited? Are you guys excited? I shouldn't have done that.And that was amazing. So now we really look forward to what's going to happen in FGO in the following year. So first, Shiokawa-san, if there's something that we can look forward to FGO from now.
そうですね。これからですね、今キャメラットだと思うんですけれども、7章、そして最終章、まだまだ FGO どんどん面白くなっていきますので、ぜひですね、メインストーリー、メインクエストを進めて、楽しみに待っていただきたいなというふうに思ってます。
We are currently at the Camelot, but you will be having the 7th Singularity and the N Singularity. So please continue on the main story as well as the quest, and please continue to enjoy.
Hearing the name of those two singularities just like make me shiver for like a lot of reasons actually. You're not, that guy here knows what's up. But no spoiler by the way. That's not a spoiler. Like ignore everything that happened for the past 5 seconds. So next, Tsuruoka-san, if there's anything that you would like us to look forward to for this first year, so please. Tsuruoka-san は次
ご感想から今後の FGO に対しての皆さんがどういうところに期待できるか、
はい、あ まあ、僕も日本においてはプレイヤーでもあるので、今ね皆さんが喜んでる様子を見てね僕も嬉しかったんですけど、考えてみたら僕は北米版をやってるわけじゃないからこれもらえないんだなっていうがっかり感でいっぱいですが、だけどそう気持ちは常に一緒で、まあ、同じマスター同士としてまだまだ展開、していくし、まあ、日本の方がちょっと早くね皆さんより進んでる部分をやっているから申し上げると、この今皆さんキャメロットやってらっしゃるということで、これが終えた後にもものすごい大きな、とても大きな山が待っていて、非常にやりごたえのある、そしてもっといろんなサーバントのことを好きになってくれると思うので、もっと楽しんでいただきたいと思います。
Well, I'm also a player just like you guys, so I am a master just like you guys. So seeing your reactions make me very, very excited, because although Japan is a little bit ahead of you guys, we are in the same boat. And you will, right now it's the Camelot, but you will have more servants coming out. You'll have amazing adventures. So please look forward to all of those guys.
Next, Kawazumi-san, if there's anything you want us to look forward to, please.
はい、質問があります。
I have a question.
6章、クリアしたって人。
Who cleared Camelot? 難しかった。えぐかった。
そっか、じゃああんまり言えないけど、私の円卓のあの人たち強かった？
So, the people at the round table, were they pretty harsh? まあまあと。
本当に日本でも6章から急に敵が強くなったりとかして、みんなが苦労してたということがありました。きっとアメリカでも一緒で、あのサーバントなんであんなに硬いんだよって思ってる人いっぱいいたと思います。でそうですね、6章、そして今後いろいろリリースしていくと思うんですけれども、日本でも実は、本当にこの後盛り上がる展開がありました。でスタッフの方たちもきっとアメリカでも同じように盛り上がるようにいろいろ準備を進めてくださっていると思いますので、本当に本当に楽しみに待っていてください。
Even in Japan, people who finished the sixth at Camelot, they tell me, why are the servants all of a sudden really stronger and harder? But you guys will be, hopefully you guys will be looking forward to it. In Japan, we will be having a release here and there. But even in the anime and the game, I hope everyone really looks forward to all the excitement that we are dying to share.
Right now, I hear the name of Knights of the Round Table. I have nightmares. They're a little bit screw Gwen. By the way, Gwen. Yeah, Gwen. No! Okay, now, unfortunately, it is toward the end of the panel. It is about time that we say goodbye. So first, if we can have everybody, if I have Shiokawa-san.
はい、今日は、ありがとうございます。実はですね、今日はタイプムーンの、竹内さんからこの1周年お祝いするメッセージをイラストで、いただいてます。
Thank you so much for your time, everyone. Today, I have an illustration drawn by Type Moon Takeuchi-san.
ちょっと今、出し
ますので。I will show you.
はい。
One, two, three.
まあ、タイプムーンの皆さんもそうですし、私たち開発チーム一同も、 この英語版、FGO1 周年というのを非常に、心から、お祝いしております。
Type Moon staff as well as us in the development team really really appreciate how FGO is doing. So we would like to celebrate the English version FGO with you guys for our first anniversary. Thank you.
そしてですね、私からはもう皆さんにプレゼントがあります。
I have a present for you guys too.
もちろん、セイントコーツ。はい、このアニメエキスポに、参加させていただいた記念としまして、マスターの皆さんに10個、セイントコーツをプレゼントしたいと思います。
For those of you who are attending Anime Expo 2018 and to this event, thank you so much. I appreciate all of you masters. So please, from me,Tencent Quartz.
ありがとうございます。去年も AX に来させていただきまして、今年も、来ました。ぜひですね、来年もまた来れるように皆さんに、応援していただければなと思いますし、一生懸命頑張りますので、また来年もこの場所で、私にセインツコースを配らせてください。ありがとうございました。
Last year I came to AX. This year I'm here. Hopefully next year with your support I will be able to come back here and be the one passing out Saint Quartz again. So please support me.
Now, there's a reason why I stepped out of my table just now. So, well, chill it over there. So, now, Shiokawa-san brought us this wonderful present. So, to celebrate our one-year anniversary, I actually have a surprise for our guests, too. It's actually, no, this is like a legit surprise, because he ain't even on this paper right here. So, they're like, oh, what the hell's going on?What is going on? 何が出るかな？何が出るかな？
おお、来た。なんだこれは。かわいい。すごいですね。かわいいですね。
これ序章から全部のやつなんだ。
そうですね、冬木オルレアンシェフ。
It's edible?
Cake, yes.
Wait, I could eat it?
So, that ain't cardboard. That's cake.
That's cake.
Then, ladies and gentlemen, it's birthday cake for FGO's 1 year anniversary.
え、これだ。
わあ、oh my god。
どうする？あればどうするのこれ？
え、これ切れいいの？
エクスカリバー？エクスカリバ
ー？ Can we cut it？
じゃあ、
おう。Do it! Do it! Do it! やっちゃいましょう！やっちゃいましょう！
え、やらない？
ちょっと
束ねるは星の息吹。輝ける命の本流。受けるがいい。エクスカリバー！おー切れない。
そりゃね。そ
りゃね。
This is too cute. Like, how can you cut into this?
え、どうなってんのこれ？
え、これも食べられる？
全部食べれる。
甘い香りがしますちゃんと。
全部食べられる。
写真を撮った方がいい。
写真を撮りましょう。
撮ろうとしてます。
あ、写真。
So,
ちゃんといい香りしますよね。
Pictures.
Pictures.
そう、あの全員あのこっちに写真撮ってください。あ、あとエスカルバーです。
ソード持って。
Everybody, round of applause. Come on. Yeah, people in the middle, you too. Louder, louder! It's 1 year anniversary. Come on. Happy birthday! To you. Okay, wait. As much as I want to sing the song, like, people will get angry over there. So yeah, look at them. They're the ones that get angry, like those people right there. So. So, じゃあちょっと最後の挨拶は。どうぞ多分
食べられない。
今はそれはちょっとどう食べるか。
はい、じゃあ、
はい、
じゃあまずは鶴岡さん。
俺ずっとちょっと気になってたんですけど、川島さんちょっと気になる時計してますよね。
あでもこれは日本で発売してるアルトリアペンドラゴンの時計です。
超かっこいい。
はい、The watch is... アメリカでは買えないのかな。
アメリカでは今ちょっと、
ああじゃあ見るだけでお願いします。
The watch is a special edition of Altria Pendragon.
Yeah.
But you guys can't see it.
The fancy Seiko one, by the way.
Yes.
Now I'm not sure if we are selling that in America right now, so you can just look at it.
はい、そんなことをちょっと考えながらずっとトークしててすいませんでした。本当にこのアニメエキスポをお話しいただいたとき夢みたいだと思いました。僕は実は14年前に一度東海岸のニューヨークの方に行ったことがあって、まあ、僕より皆さんの方がご存知だと思いますけど、ちょっとその時はセサミストリートという作品の関係で行ったことがあって、それ以来アメリカの地を踏むことができて非常に幸せです。そしてこのちょっとした時間でしたけども、皆さんからのこの熱が本当にね、嬉しくて嬉しくて、こんなに、ね、声かけてもらえることってありがたいんだなということを非常によく感じました。昨夜行ったエンゼルスの試合の時の選手に向けられている声援のような熱さを感じて非常に幸せでした。また皆さんにお会いできるかどうかはちょっとここでは約束できないのですが、塩川さんから依頼されたりとか、制作の方に依頼されれば、僕の担当しているキャラに限らず、また新しいキャラとかいるのであれば精一杯僕のできる限りのパフォーマンスを込めて皆さんに届けられるようにしたいと思いますので、今後ともフェイトグランドオーダーをどうぞよろしくお願いします。そして一緒に楽しんでいきましょう。今日はありがとうございました。
Yes, I did have that watch in my mind I was talking, but when they first mentioned AX to me, it felt like a dream come true. 5 years ago, I did come to America. That was for Sesame Street, but I am truly happy to be here, and all the warm words as well as praises, cheers that I feel, it's almost like, it feels like the Angel Stadium that I went to yesterday, and everyone's cheering on for the players. I felt like that too right now too. So, although I'm unable to promise if I can come again next year, if Mr. Shioka asks or if anyone would like me to come back, I will definitely be back and perform at top notch. So please, everyone, continue to enjoy FGO with me. Thank you.
では次は川澄さん。
はい、皆さん今日は本当に来ていただきありがとうございました。ありがとう。本当に私自身ずっとずっとこの日を楽しみにしてきました。去年来た時本当に楽しくって、でフェイトを好きでいてくれる皆さんに会えるのが本当に本当に嬉しくて、で今回また AX 来れることになって今日という日を本当に心待ちにしてました。 そしたらみんなは私の想像を超えて本当に本当にハッピーな顔をして、私たちのことを迎え入れてくれました。X アメリカのファンのみんな本当最高です。
Thank you all for coming today. I really, really looked forward to coming back. And I was counting down the days in Japan because last year I had so much fun. And AX today, everyone exceeded my expectations. Everyone looks happy, smiling, and that makes me feel so good. So AX, US fans, you guys are truly awesome.
これからもフェイトシリーズそして FGO を、楽しんでください。そして私はセイントクォーツは持ってこれないですけれども、またここでみんなに会える日が来るのを本当に楽しみにしてます。今日はありがとうございました。 Thank you!
I hope everyone will continue loving Fate Series as well as FGO. Although I won't be able to pass out the quartz, I hope everyone will still have me back again. Thank you again for a wonderful time. I look forward to seeing you guys all again.
Thank you. じゃあ最後はどうぞ塩川さんはケーキについて。
In regards to the cake.
これはこの後後ろで
後ろで食べ
なくなるまで食べますのでみんなで。
Later on, I think the staff will kind of pick at it.
今食べたい。
また来年にはもっと大きいケーキを用意しておいてください。
Next year, please give us a bigger cake.
So, we'll try. We'll get a bigger cake next time. We'll try. Now.Let's give a...
I want to try one bite.
Okay, one bite.
Doko? Katai.
Katai? Yabari, ato de? Oh, so ko chotto abunai na.
Dame datta!後で食べます。
わわいいね。
そう、後で考える。
はい、後で美味しくいただきます。
I'll have it later, guys.
We'll eat it later. Now, everybody, a round of applause for our guest, FGO creative producer, Mr. Yosuke Shiokawa.
Thank you.
Arash, Mr. Satoshi Tsuruoka.
Thank you so much.
And our beloved saber, Miss Kasumi Ayako.
Thank you so much.
FGO, 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 FGO. Thank you all for coming.